Someone's in that. Oh fuck. Keep rolling.
Do you know what helps? If you pay attention to the road instead of the car behind you. I can look behind.
I did a fucking backflip and landed it in a car, okay? I'm professional.
Did I? I did it in a buggy.
I actually did it in a buggy as well.
Yeah.
Wait, no, remember that time I was fucking racing in the Dacia? And I accidentally did a backflip and I was like, I'm God.
Oh, yeah, was that where I was
from? Yeah, I was like, no, that was a different, that was like the first time I did it.
Oh, we're getting shot at,
I knocked him out. Oh no, he's really weak.
He's weak.
Oh, I killed him. Alright, where's his friend? I think they're in the house.
How did you kill him?
I ran him over. He lost a lot of health off that, and I think...
There's a car following us.
Oh, yeah, I see it. You wanna just drive away?
We'll see what they do.
They're coming over here. Get in. Actually, yeah, get in. Get in. They're getting behind us, I don't feel confident.
Yeah,
plus, we're not...
Let's just dodge that.
Oh no, they kept driving. But we're gonna...
Let's just keep going in. We'll go to church. We can snipe people.
That's too fucking
person you ran over.
Did you see his name? It was like Scruffy Balls or some shit like that.
No, I just looked.
Oh my god!
I just seen you hit him.
So, you know that house on the hill that you were at last time? I was watching. The dude like shot you with the carrick. The one on the bigger hill. Had a roof you went on. Someone threw a grenade at you when you're up there. But you know, I'm just like kinda close.
Oh yeah, I see you anyway.
Yeah. I'm heading there. And there's an M16 on the roof.
There's a few people here, watch out.
Land. No, I missed it.
If you guys want to give me directions, I'll try and shoot someone.
I can't see anyone right now, so I can't help you there.
I was just saying, in case... Alright, if someone wants to come to this building, there's an extra M16 with a box of ammo. I'll leave it just in case one of you need a gun.
I got Uzi.
I got zilch.
Well, the gun's here for you, if you want to make your way
coming
up.
Coming over. Oh crap, there's someone... See the house I'm standing in front of?
Wait, let me get on the roof.
Make it quick. The one I'm running away from.
Yeah.
The one to my right, so your left. Someone just went in the front door.
Yeah, I see him. He's running the opposite way. Yeah, he ran around the back. Michael, he's kind of heading in your direction.
I'm going in the building.
Yeah, but like, you're like quite far. Oh crap, he's still by that building actually.
Where's the M16?
Second floor. By the staircase, like in front of it. Kind of out the way. I can't. I'm stupid. Let's get it. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Let's move. Cause I think they did see you run over here. So, and if there's more, then best just get away from that shit. So follow me.
I could do more ammo for this.
Yeah. Well, I've got 90, so I'm pretty set. But
I've only got 30.
Oh, there's people southeast. They're running across the street. Right, see, his house is right in front of me. This one right in front of me.
Yeah.
I think they're heading to these. This house or the one behind it. They're in the house. Two of them. I think there might be three, though. Do you want to attempt it, or do you want to back up and try and get a different view at it?
They're in this house. He's right in front of me. Two guys. There's a shotgun guy.
I've got no helmet.
Close the door just so it freaks him out.
Right. Quite far away.
Oh. Where is he?
I knocked him out. He's in this room. There's another guy. Guy outside the house. In the back alleyway. He's right there. Shit. Let me move.
Oh, I see him. He's running.
Got him, got him. Stay alert, there might be a fourth.
I saw one guy in a different building. I'm behind you, I'm behind you.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, there's a guy in that building, Andrew, where are you?
Which one?
Where?
That one straight in front of us.
No, you see where I am? I'm looking.
Oh, that one.
Yeah. I saw him running there.
Cool. Come in here with us, just so we're all together.
I'm gonna go out and try to loot this guy.
I'm gonna just hide in this room and bandage up a bit.
I'm gonna take this helmet.
Yeah, cool, cool. Oh, that was fucking sick.
Oh, shotgun.
Yeah. That was a good push, we actually shot on them.
Is there any more weapons here? Did you look at that guy in the front?
Have you got an Uzi?
I looked at the guy in the open, don't go to him.
Here.
Yep. Jeff.
There's more people.
I have 300 ammo for Uzi.
Nice, okay.
Alright, I think we should...
Up the roof.
I'm behind you, Andrew.
Oh shit, I forgot about upstairs. Tozer, we're kind of moving onto this really... Like, the bottom half is really bright blue. Plus, you'll see us anyway, so...
I'm upstairs. Oh, there's a Scar H here. I'll take that.
Yeah, you take it. Is there an extra? Is there like a third box that you don't need? Whoa, wait, I think I just got... Oh!
I've only got 20 bullets.
Yeah, I've got 24.
Well, 24? You had 90!
That's how much I was shooting just now.
The hell? I shot 10 bullets and we killed him.
I was burst firing both of them. And then I killed and then I burst fired the fourth. Third.
Yeah, you got a third, didn't you? That's why. You only saw the second and the first.
Shit, someone's shooting at you, Tozer.
No. They're not.
Alright, there's gunfire directly southeast in like in between all those like buildings. This place is really weird.
I'm just gonna go into smoke them.
I'm kind of just running across the street. See, this building's right here, like, where that, like, right here. Fuck, there's a dude there! Got him. He had nothing, so don't bother looting him.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay, I'm coming out of this building now.
I won't drive, just so you can get in properly. Alright, I'm gonna kind of avoid this, so, you know what, just because I might... Ah, fuck it, I'm feeling a little risky. Oh, never mind, that's still in this last one. I'll just avoid the town in general.
Turn right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And just follow it around.
I'm just trying not to tip the car. I love this car. It's the Oh, also, I seen concept art made by, you know, the developer?
Yeah.
For, you know, those little bikes that have, like, a little side carrier in it. Carriage. Yeah, that was... I was, like, suggesting that. Like, I didn't say it, but I was, like, you know, come up with ideas. And I seen that, I was like, oh, fuck yeah. Because that should come out in the next, like, proper update of stuff. What?
Oh. Get out of the zone.
Just go dead forward.
Okay, we might crash.
Yeah, we're crashing.
Wait.
Oh.
If anything,
deja vu.
It helped us.
There's another Dossi over there.
Fuck. 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 I got guys in the zone.
How we survived so far is a mystery to me.
It's because you got a perfect driver.
Deja vu.
Oh, Craig's to the left.
Oh, that one in the distance.
Yeah.
We're in a safe zone now. I want to head
Michael
like...
Are both women. Both wearing the same helmet. Both holding the gun in the exact same way.
We're in the same armor. I thought if... Michael, if you had a level 2, you'd be exactly the same.
Yeah, I don't have
it. Oh my god, that nosedive.
Where are we planning on going?
I'm not really sure, I'm just trying to center us on the map. We could... Do you want to maybe find a building?
Yeah, just find a
building. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Alright, turn left, turn left.
Yeah, we're better off going far left.
We're going right to the city.
Yeah, let's just go right into the city and we can...
Oh, I know a spot in the city to camp. People might already be in it. Do you guys want to attempt it?
Yeah, let's go for it.
Sure, I have a shop.
Alright, it's basically a building. There's only one entrance because the walls are like that. They are really high. And you know, if I place the car in the right position, you can't get in it. It's this one right here, if I didn't fuck up the car. Wait, wait. Alright, so this is our stop. This is the building on the roof, because you can only come in through right here.
Oh, there's a crate landing right in front of us.
What I'll do is I'll get this car, and I'll park it so...
Alright, the doors are open.
Yeah, it's been...
That's because there's no doors.
People loot this as well.
Oh, wait,
so...
AK. I'm taking AK.
Yeah, you might want to grab it since... Fuck, guys, there's another car. Another car.
We're out,
front
we're
entrance.
Out.
I'm running. Trying... I'm going to... Get out. The best place to go is the roof. That's the only entrance, that front door. And they just drove off anyway. That was so anticlimactic.
You made me crap myself so much.
I have no medis, by the way.
I can give you some bandages if you want.
Yeah. Oh, just a...
Because now I know how to drop them.
I'll keep an eye.
Oh, yeah, I found a first aid right here.
Alright.
One first aid.
Do you want some bandages anyway?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is this some scopes? Nice. Oh, wow. Red dots. I'll take...
Alright, I dropped 5 for you.
Alright, cheers.
They're just behind you. Oh, there's AK ammo on that desk, if you want it.
Okay, I have five.
It's for next out revolver.
Okay. Cheers. Wait. I'm in the wrong room.
It was in this room.
There's a med kit here if you want it. First aid kit.
Oh, okay. It's in
here. Yeah, there's one there on the floor, and there's one on the desk. Yeah. I hope I can find more ammo for
there's
that.
There's also AK ammo here as well.
Michael, if you don't mind, I might actually grab that AK and take the ammo.
Yeah, sure.
Is there an AK next to it, or is there...
He's wanting this med kit. Are you taking it, Michael?
Can I have it? I don't have one. I don't have a med kit. Car's coming back.
Oh, it stopped.
Oh, it's a different car.
It's pulled right up at the door.
They don't know
where you're going. Oh, no, they're driving away. They're driving away.
Don't take a shot yet.
No,
I'm still watching. I was just watching. I'm on the roof watching.
They saw our car. They've gone way off behind. They're not even coming.
Well, look at the map. Look where the map's going to kind of close. So if we need to move, it'll be north. And I know a jump spot where you can jump over the wall that surrounds the building. It'll hurt you, but you can just bandage up.
There's AK here with ammo.
Oh,
You can take it.
I picked up a couple boxes. I'll pick up the AK and I'll see how much I've got compared to you.
I have 150 for AK.
Alright, I'll just take this out. I've got 30. Damn it, there's a red dot downstairs. I should have picked up in advance.
I took both the red dot and they're on my gun.
Are you on the roof?
I'm on a second.
Alright, I'll show you guys how to jump off if need be.
Where are you?
So you jump up on this from. Then you just run and jump onto that blue container. That's
what,
the only
no
way.
No damage.
No, you will receive damage, but it's the only way. I'd say about a quarter, which is a lot. But you know, if someone's like locked off the front entrance we came in and we need to get the fuck out, that's our only option.
Do we have a car though?
Yeah, we have a car. It's just outside the wall. You can see it from the front of the building.
Can you? Where?
Also, Michael, can I have one of those red dots, please?
Yeah. Where are you?
Right behind you.
Oh, I see that.
Told her. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm on
the second. It's the fact you guys look the same.
You can't aim in with this. Again. Like you can with a red dot.
Yeah, I think it's just because
Jeep,
it's a
red dot.
Oh, car. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Main entrance.
Wait, let's see what they're doing first. There's 3 of them. They're going in that red house. That's actually better for us because we can see right in the windows. If stay then.
I think they might have seen us. Yeah.
What grenades have I got?
I have got smoke. I have a grenade.
You want to throw the grenade and try and scare them, or should we just stay?
I've got smoke grenades.
Let's just stay. We can just stay from here.
Yeah, like they, even if they do know we're here, they have to come through that front door. They don't have options. We do.
They do kind of have options.
Well, they can just fuck off. That's most. They can attempt to fight us and leave.
Their options. Fuck off or die.
Literally, that's it. We're not that good, but we've got a god spot. I'm surprised people weren't here to begin with. You know what I'm gonna do? That's really fucking annoying. I'm gonna shoot their tire.
Oh, Christ, landed behind us.
Should I shoot the tire?
Have you got a silencer?
No, that's why I'm saying it'll be risky.
Yeah,
I would. There's a car, Southwest. That's people in the house. Dacia just rolled up Southwest.
Oh, is it?
Just what? Left of the front entrance.
Yeah, oh, one guy's out of it.
Wait. Did you shoot?
I shot.
No. I didn't shoot.
Did you shoot, Tozer?
Yeah, it was me.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot that other car then, since people know we're in this area. Alright, I think I've hit three tires.
He's like behind the yellow house,
Alright.
Sorry, Andrew, we're both walking into each other.
Yeah, I see. There's a guy. That blue, he ran behind that big blue house.
At least I need to watch out for people in red house.
Yeah, there's still three of them there. Their car's fucked. I don't think they can actually drive that anymore.
Oh, wait, the zone's actually ending where we are.
Yeah. Oh my god, it is. Fuck yeah. So, what we might have to do is if the way we've. See, they think we only have one escape, because I don't think a lot of people know about that little. Fuck.
Crap. I just took a crap ton of damage.
Where was that?
I don't know, maybe up on the hill.
Michael, you might want to back up on. Nah, I doubt it's on the hill. Yeah, this. Well, remember, they can still see our. Oh, fuck. I forget, there's a hill there. That's high enough.
That's what I was saying.
Oh, there's a helmet here, Tozer.
Oh, if my helmet gone? Damn it.
Yeah. Saved you, actually. You got bandages.
Yeah, but I'm gonna let my energy drinks and stuff take it out so far. I think I was standing over here. I think it might have been from, like, near that red house. It might snipe me out a little bit. Either that, or someone's got, like, a car or something. A car wreck.
Throwing a smoke by the red house is kind of create a little bit of tension over there. Keep an eye behind.
I'm gonna watch the staircase.
Well, as long as you watch the front entrance, you're kind of fine.
I hear people shitting.
What direction?
Wait.
Oh, yeah, I hear that. It's like.
Oh.
That one was like northwest.
That was like, yeah. Oh, see one of the pylons right there.
Where?
Up north.
Where?
He's behind the pylons. Behind
the middle
that
one.
Pylon. Yeah, the middle one.
How the fuck? Oh, yeah, I see someone in the hill.
Where? Where the hell are you seeing these?
He's directly, like, north 20. You see him running along the hill?
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
He's running to the middle
pylon. There's two people there.
That's the same people. Alright, I'm gonna watch the front entrance. There's too many of us here.
Where's the zone gonna end now? Let's see.
The zone's
they're gonna start
end
taking damage then, right?
Oh my god!
End on top of us.
Look where the zone just moved from! It could have been up in that hill, look where it moved. This game loves us.
Good shot.
Did you actually hit him?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. I'm just gonna watch the front entrance. Because it actually ends with us, like here. So I don't want other people sneaking in and getting us.
Yeah. I heard him.
I have 40. Oh, you got it.
Does it crawl into the staircase? You revive him?
Yeah, I go. Sensor?
Oh, there's a car heading up to the middle pylon.
How is there 26 people alive? That's what I'm curious about.
Oh, 25.
Killed someone. He's on the building way over there. I'm getting shot at from somewhere. Bullets are coming from the west. Oh, I see someone. The little yellow house. He's in the window on the right. Was on the window on the right. Got him. Yeah, I killed him.
Nice.
I think that was the guy that shot at Tozer originally. Alright, there's someone off to the north. Northwest.
No, it's quarter northeast. Quarter northeast. It's coming down the road.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, it's like southeast now.
Southeast. Oh, you go by that little, yeah, that little hill.
There's guy, two guys southwest, just running out from the field.
Guy in north, he's in that red building, I think, or the blue one behind it. Or they might be in the apartments way behind it.
Oh, I found people in a pylon looted the crate. Because that crate landed by the pylon.
That's kind of smart by them. I think that's why they went out there.
Oh, by pylons. I see one guy. Okay.
Alright. I'm going to let you pay attention to him, because...
Oh. Oh, there's two people there. Two people.
Alright, guys, you know the people right
next to us? Four people.
Alright, you focus on them. I'll focus on the guys that's going to be in this little house here.
I damaged one of them.
Alright, they're out in the open, so if you try and kill them...
You got one down.
Oh, we need to go down. We gotta have to hit
them. There's four at the front entrance! Four at the front entrance! They're right here. They're by the car. Do you see them? There's one on the left wall and there's three on the right. Next to the car. Do you have a grenade, Michael?
Where are you?
They're not in...
smoke.
Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Michael,
I'm
if you can
I'll scare them away on it. What the? Right. Why the hell is it going over there?
Michael, can you throw a grenade?
Where?
Can you throw a grenade? See that? Like the middle entrance, right there, towards the right side. Can you throw it right there, so it'll hit the car as well, and then get down because they might shoot you.
Oh, yep, like that.
See, that's gonna scare the fuck out of him now. Oh, he peeked. He's peeking on the...
One bang. By the road. I damaged him.
I hit him as well.
Whoa, he's low. Oh, he's down. I knocked him down. Oh, I'm being shot. I'm out of ammo from my car.
I got the guy who's down.
Someone tried to...
He mollied us.
Yeah.
I don't think it got up. Alright, the thing's pushing. Guys, we might have to jump off
I'm bandaging up.
We might have to do my parkour right, I was talking about.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to.
Did everyone remember it? Jump on the pallet.
Oh, there's the ice right there.
I am midian up right now.
What about someone?
I'm taking a lot of damage.
Alright, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to do it.
Yeah, just go for it, man.
Oh, we're gonna die.
We're gonna die.
Yeah, we're dead.
Damn. Horrible.